Ew. Okay. Yeah. Oh. No.
Good job.
What's up, people? I'm Lars Kurtfield with Rock City, pumping the best sounds of rock straight into the city.
Good job. Oh, dear. Yeah.
Coffee, fuel of the modern economy. The age-old Italian tradition of burning beans and drinking the bitter bean juice. At Burn Bean Coffee, our environment is perfect for all of your work needs. There's no better place to be distracted than the Burn Bean Coffee Shop and Cafe. Our coffee technicians are trained to make coffees and sugary coffee-themed drinks just as you like it, all while generally making more noise than anyone could reasonably ignore. So drink up and let the productivity flow. Sippy sip, coffee fans. Burn Bean Coffee. Get it while it's hot. Due to recent court actions, we are required to warn against drinking of hot coffee.
What's up? This is Lars. What are you listeners out there doing this weekend? Just kicking back or going to a cool show? There's a lot to do in the city, and I'd be doing it too if I didn't need to clean out my garage. But hey, more space for jamming, right? More space for a treadmill, too. Let's just say I need to do a little less rocking and a little more elevating my heart rate. Doctor's orders. Keep it here. We've got more great music coming your way.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll do that. If you say tomorrow, if you might have said to me, Oh, good.
At Banhammer Bank, we want you to trust us with your money. Because it's with your money that we can make you more money. How? It's not funny business, it's money business. You give your money to us and it will grow with interest. That's the plan, at least. Maybe that's too complicated for you. Imagine planting a money tree in the ground and watering it. Hold on. Imagine if you had a money pet and you fed it more money and after digesting it would... Okay. You want to go money fishing, so you use a little money to catch a big money. You know, just come in and talk to us. We have even more metaphors than allows to avoid saying what we really do with your money. Banhammer Bank. Feed the money monster.
Square Packages, the packaging specialists, are proud to present a box on both your houses. The untold story of the invention of the box and the family rivalry that nearly destroyed it. It's a tale about opening your heart, finding acceptance, and inventing the most efficient means of shipping and packaging that mankind has ever known. proving that to find what's in your soul, you have to look outside the box and into another box, which is a house, your home. And that truly is the greatest box of all. Tune in every Wednesday at 8 for this once-in-a-week time television event, A Box on Both Your Houses, presented by Square Packages, the packaging specialists.
Rock City, pure rock.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
wait is over. It's finally here. Friday night chili bowling at Andy's Bowling Alley. Every Friday night, anyone who buys at least two games of bowling gets a free bowl of chili. So don't wait. Book a lane now. Due to recent incidents, the chili will only be distributed at the end of your visit. That way you can enjoy it wherever you want. In a park, at home, or on a construction site. In the meantime, you'll have all the fun that bowling can provide. So come on back and be reminded that you're not actually that good at bowling. Andy's Bowling Alley.
Don't you want money for nothing? Yeah, you do. What's the catch? There is one. Anyone who wants it can have it. You just have to ask for it. Our three-day sleepaway camp is the perfect place to strike it rich. Who are we? Well, we're the number one dream makers in the region. A motivated, driven, confident individual who has a desire to make it big. Run! Don't walk! Get your heart rate above 120. This is exciting. This offer is just for you because you deserve it. Come alone. So don't wait. The early bird catches the worm, and the worm is a bus at 143 Industrial Way that leaves at dawn. So grab destiny by the horns. Go on, grab it. It's yours for the taking. Money for nothing.
Welcome to Rock City, the city's only true rock station.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Can you hear it? Listen closely. It's the sound of refreshment. Pop soda refreshment. Pop soda. Belch the best.
Hey everyone, I've been thinking. What do you say the most rocking instrument is? Guitar, right? Well, that's what I thought too, but then I remembered the double guitar. Keep it here for double the rock, double the roll, and double the guitars.
Let me out on this game. I
Yeah.
Last year, Horse Economy 3 smashed PC sales records and took the industry by storm. Now, the hit Equine Economic Simulator has a new expansion that delves into the cutthroat world of real estate. Horse Economy 3, Stable Markets. Mm-hmm. Can you work your way from lowly horse to be the head of a major real estate empire? Can you spin your holdings into a billion-dollar conglomerate? Can you work your way under the fence and out of your pen and onto your life as a property mogul? Spreadsheets have never been hotter. Pre-order now and get a free horse hat. Horse Economy 3, Stable Markets. Buy low, sell hay.
The wait is over. It's finally here. Friday night chili bowling at Andy's Bowling Alley. Every Friday night, anyone who buys at least two games of bowling gets a free bowl of chili. So don't wait. Book a lane now. Due to recent incidents, the chili will only be distributed at the end of your visit. That way you can enjoy it wherever you want. In a park, at home, or on a construction site. In the meantime, you'll have all the fun that bowling can provide. So come on back and be reminded that you're not actually that good at bowling. Andy's Bowling Alley.
Rock City. Pure rock.
Promises that we just couldn't keep. Maybe we are better off alone. Save me from the tears that I've cried. Tell me that at least we did try. Say that we belong in a world without lies. You. Sweethearts in the old high school gym. Think your mother's promises that we just couldn't keep. Maybe you were not alone tonight. Save me from the tears that I cried. Tell me that at least we
Oh. And then last stream we were a bit more productive and we started on a fish market. But this has been the most chaotic, one of the most chaotic streams I've ever had, I'll be quite honest. I was streaming to myself. Thank you so much.